Hey, it's on. You're ready to go.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, my transponder was ahead of yours.
Good job, bro. I wanted to make it a race, but we got caught up in the fucking those lappers. Got it.
Good job.
I was like, shit, my last one did it. You got away. I was right there. I was like, all right, I'm going for a lap.
Four more to go.
Away. You did this.
Last few laps, the car was going away.
Yeah. That's
awesome. That was good, dude. I was like, man, and then I see a big mistake last time. I was like,
that was
good, though.
No grip, start getting all greasy.
Well, I thought they were behind me.
I come down, dude, and I had to get around the flappers, bro, and I got caught up in the worst spots, dude.
Sorry about the tap.
Hey.
It's all right, man. I just...
Dude,
it's all good, bro. I was trying to tell you, man, them X drivers, dude, and, you know, I don't want to run them over out there.
That's
why I was telling you, dude, just use your head, bro, because I know they're out there. You know, they're first-time racers, so I don't want
to...
This is a big group, we'd be out there your first time ever racing.
Hey, get that back to him.
Give it back to him. We've got our masters and
no one's
seniors.
Supposed to be over here.
Just
in case, if anyone says.
We have Brian Chambers next to Joe Foray. Brian Schutte next to Jeff.
Good job, boy.
Dan Ashapa next to Bernie Vasquez.
You guys got that thing figured out.
Steve Schutte next to Wayne Tundy. And Bryce Schutte next to Steve Stein.
That thing was moving.
Scribner's
original car. That's old that fucker is.
Three kids are talking shit.